My name's Mark James. I'm the CTO at Striking Distance. My responsibilities are for the overall technology and engineering across the entire studio. The Callisto Protocol delivers on December the 2nd of this year. We're hard at work making, putting the final polishing touches to the game. When developing a AAA title, you start with quality in mind everywhere. Using Ryzen technologies, we were able to deliver those assets through a large bus and to actually deliver the final render to the game. Early on, we found we had a large compute problem where we needed to compute these large lighting environments. And we went to AMD and said, we really like your Threadripper hardware and we'd like to have some more of that hardware. And they were a great partner getting us that.
Ryzen Threadrippers have been a core component for us, a vital component for us. And the reason is that developing with the quality that we were pursuing for this game requires creating complex shaders and creating many of them to the point that sometimes we may be working with 200,000 shaders recompile every time that we make a change. Ryzen Threadrippers allow us to reduce that to sometimes minutes.
It's been a great partnership working with AMD. I feel like the AMD engineers are part of the team.